see what the water slide thing. Pond. Let's do it. Sure, I don't have any right now. Sure, I could be doing other things with that money. I don't care. Free water. I mean, overall, they seem pretty happy. Offline. I guess I'm gonna have to go to the other one. Fine, I suppose. Okay. Hey, Beatrix, thanks for coming down to my retreat and hearing me out on my offer. So, let's get started. This place years ago, it was a location spot for myself. Later on, I realized that it was the neighbors of clusters of islands filled with primitive saber slimes. That's the face I'm making. These islands, the wilds, and after exploring them, they reveal their true secret. A rare Kdoba fruit. What is it? It's only the most delectable, irresistible fruit in the known universe. While most people say it tastes like rotten cheese, but they're wrong. Anyways, I soon become obsessed with it. But I found myself quickly becoming too old and too slow to deal with the risk. See, the wilds are home to the hordes of feral slimes. Yada yada yada. Collecting it's dangerous. That's where you come in. I'll have to reward you. Just deposit in the custom range exchange here. We're in business. Pick enough of them and I'll start by giving you my secret miracle mix for your gardens. I'll also reward you with a block of my special spicy tofu. It's delicious. Activated, held up to the wire, it's here at the retreat. Zero, blah, blah, blah. Just know that now it's a little buggy. You won't always arrive at the same place, you're gonna find working teleporter and make your way back. Sure. Whatever. That's great news, I guess. Must be a special fertilizer. It's back here. Nothing, okay. Fair enough. Oh, that was the fruit. Well, that was much quicker than I thought it would be. And the saber slimes are something I very much want. Don't you be saber slimes! No! They will not be tamed so easily. Be nice on an empty stomach. Well, I could agree with that. Alright, there, at least we got three. I don't know what to do with you. What do you want from me? Oh, that's the thing you want me to drop him into, right? Whoa, whoa, whoa. Okay, guess not. No, give it back. Where'd it go? I think I might have eaten it. Nope. They didn't. But they probably thought about it. No, they're eating me. That's what it is. Okay, now I'm about to die. Coming back up slowly. I'll be alright. Let's hang out for a second. Oops. Stand on him, no big deal. Okay, let's just make a run for it. No big deal. Do I know where I'm at? No, still question mark? Okay. That's fine. Just as long as no one asks me how to get here. Later. Oh, you're angry. respect that about you. Let's try this again. So new slimes I've never seen before, they scare me. I can see why this place might have been too dangerous for me. It does appear to be awfully dangerous. Ooh, yeah, I'm getting radiation. So far, it seems pretty reasonable. I suppose. Concerned with you. I guess I just have to find one that randomly works. Supposed to handle that situation. And I have been here. And feels like it should. That's fine. Interesting. Never quite fills you up. Well, that's true. It is quite true. What am I supposed to do with it? Exactly. Never mind. Space to food can't be planted in the garden, only to feed slimes. It's enjoyed by any slime. Best of all, if a slime is hungry, they'll always be willing to eat more. Tofu is too real food. Shitheads. I mean, I feel like I can go back in there and get some more. Try it, right? These chickens. I know you guys like chickens. Okay. Got it. I imagine that means the exit will be a different one of those random things that I found. Can I get up here? Yes, the answer is it. You're locked. Get in there, get in the gun. You're just free poop on the ground over there. Never thought I'd actually say that. Like, really, really mean. Someday, you're gonna be in trouble because I'm gonna figure out how to open you up. I wonder if there's only 75 on the island, like they don't respond. I just have to find all 75 and then that guy and I will be like BFS. I wonder if that's what's actually going on here. There seems to be little like ways up there and stuff. I was gonna hide something that didn't respawn, that's where I would do it. No, that one I think I already picked up, so maybe not. So I don't appear to be able to really be up there. I don't feel like I'm wanted up there. There's things over there, though. Oh, there's one back there. Crap. Well, we'll go back for it, I guess. There's one in that tree over there. It's reasons like that, I feel like they... Oh, there's the exit. There's a limited number. So they're in sneaky little places. And also, this is. Fair enough, I'd say. Well, this is a desert I definitely haven't been to, so let's go check it out, I guess. Oh my. Oh my, I got heated quickly. The tofu is really not worth it. The other thing, hopefully, will be. 13, though, so far is pretty good hauling. I mean, it's a long way to go, of course, but I'm pretty happy with it. All things said. I feel like I should be able to break these open. Can't tell me it contains that. Tell me that I shouldn't be getting into it. Okay, I guess I don't get over there. Yourself, please. You know, I'd appreciate your presence. Knowing I have to get so many is a little overwhelming. Kind of feels like something maybe I should be doing off camera. Terribly upset by that idea. Let's see if we can find any more, and then maybe we'll call it for this at least. The exit I took before, but it's not the same exit I saw this time. Must be more than one. I still think it'd be random. Guess that just shows what I know. This way, sure. Ah, you both fell in and died. I'm assuming they died. I do that to him. Put the saber proof, why not? Alright, 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 calm down. See, if you were nicer to me, I would save you. But you're not. You're dumb. Okay, what's up here? Have I been up here? Yes, this does seem familiar. There is a saber group over there. There is a box. There is a box. With one fruit in it that I can hold. Everything else is not really helpful. I'm not gonna lie, I didn't think I'd find a box out here though, so. I guess there is that. and jump over there from that platform. I feel like the answer to that question is yes, but maybe I should go over that side of the desert first. Ooh, that was gonna roll off. I wasn't gonna catch it. Well, I guess that wasn't really that exciting either. I've never been over there either. Come on. Another pod. I might have already been over there too, so perhaps not as helpful as I wanted to be. Maybe we have to go. I'll most likely be taking the next one. So we can be super impressed, but yeah, that's the big one. That's the one I want. We're half past halfway, and if it means I get to grow things here, that'd be totally, totally awesome. I don't think that's what that means, though. Either way, let's give it a break. We got the homestead we've been ignoring. Mac. Probably isn't very good. Also, we have a game. Alright, let's jump off some of the stuff. Oh, yeah, wait. You're not poop, I can't put you in there. They look kind of angry there. Spending my money. Oh no, no! No! Crap. Crap, this is not what I wanted to like. Thank you. These stupid cats got out. Where'd your stupid little friend go? Alright. I believe at least now part of the crisis should be over. Let's see. We can take this new job, that'll be nice. Alright, let's see what the job is before we go trading anything crazy again. Sure, old lady, let's talk to you. Da-da-da-da-da. People in cars, yeah. What do you want? Water slime. Rock poop. See? Perfect. Great. And you gotta give me other stuff and things. Sure. All the more reason to go out there and grab that water slime I've been wanting. New upgrades, eh? You don't say. Boost again. I did almost die. Let's get these. Let's go all in and just get all of them. I'm totally fine with that. Yeah, it was a lot of water we just gave in, sure. But we'll put it to this. How many of these did you want? Those were not the ones you wanted. Fair enough. Still didn't actually see how many of these you wanted, but that's fine. Because I have a bond and I'm ready for it emotionally and physically.